We here at Los Santos Cycling Club have had enough. For many years we've been pushed aside and bullied into getting a car because an English TV host was complaining about a cycling cream on his balls. Today we will show you why two legs are better than 400 horsepower. Like cars, we have multiple options for multiple situations. The BMX for the sporty type who wants to use the city as a playing ground and then blame the bicycle manufacturer for when they suddenly change the way that the bike handles and he can't do his stunts. The cruiser for when you and your son want to get the inevitable heart attack sooner than planned, whether that's through cycling or because you find that your daughter is a porn star. Also use it when you're stuck on an island in the middle of the ocean. The scorcher, for when you're stuck on a mountain after being stuck on an island in the middle of an ocean. And finally, the race bikes, for pissing off every car driver because you had enough roads closed so you could use your performance enhancing drugs to win a cycling tournament and deny that you used them for many years. That is of course until you break down in tears on American television that your Lance Dance failed. You see, we at Los Santos Cycling Club realize that you may have heard the horror stories of Amsterdam, but don't worry, it's all true. If you try to drive your car down the busy roads of the city, you will feel at home if you've been to Liberty City. The only difference is that instead of rats, you will encounter cyclists. Lots and lots of cyclists. As soon as you try to cross the road, an army of bicycles will block your way. It's a Dutch way of saying, get a bicycle, you. Bicycles. From the Netherlands to Los Santos, it's a true nightmare for all.